Welcome, hoarders. They're going to be playing some more Mafia 3. Last time we took this building over that we're in right now. Those records? Still can't get the taste of fish blood out of my mouth. I think. I do not know. We need to not press that. We need to press this. Whoa, who's this now? What? I'm confuzzled. Give the folks a taste of high life with affordable, slightly stolen goods. I don't know if I want to do that right now. Oh, so we're literally... Is this entire game just nothing but taking over territories? And you're like, yes, console hoarder, you fucking idiot. You've been playing this game for over a year and you're just now realizing this? Shut up! I don't know what one I want to do. I guess... would I rather kill someone or rescue someone? And this is all optional shit. So, I don't think I'm gonna do any more optional stuff in videos. I think we're gonna do, kill Remy Duvall. Which means we have to go visit, Donovan to see what we have to do. So we have to get out of here first.
Hey, Lincoln. Checking the place out.
Howdy diddly.
Pretty good operation going here.
I need a car. Well, what I could do. How do you do that? I could do this right there. I wish we had more good cars. I can't do that until I finish all the races. So, yeah.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Let's get our C2 Corvette. Is there anything else we need? Nah, we're fairly good on ammo. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Get the fuck out of my car. Thank you.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it. Do you? Who needs to look? Move. Yes, I am doing this video on Wednesday instead. Because Thursday I want to do, if I don't mess it up again, I want to try zombies again on GTA 5. If that mod doesn't work the way that it's supposed to, I think I might look for, like, a different zombie script. For those of you who don't know modding terms, son of a bitch, the script is basically the add-on itself to the game. So you can start it up with zombies, and I tested it. There's a couple things that are messed up with it, but I didn't want to only do zombies. There's also other things on there, like drag races, that I'd like to start doing, but... I messed up stuff in the mods folder, so I had to delete everything and start it all over again. So that, I wouldn't say it's delayed. That's what was supposed to be done on Monday. And I had the Monday video that ended up being part 2 of Resident Evil 5. I had that sitting around for a while. Waiting for the game to loop back around, and I was like, you know what, I could just publish that. And that'll be good. But now we're kind of more back on track. Because normally I record all my stuff on the weekends. And I didn't have really enough free time this weekend to do the stuff that I wanted to do. like, get the videos done. But that's okay. We're pretty much caught up to where we normally are at this point. Donovan! Yeah, do your workouts with your fucking cigarette.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face.
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear.
Alvarez. Did he cut himself shaving or is he coughing
intercepted
blood?
Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez. Make sure your shit's squared away.
We need to fucking murder Sal Marcano, like, ASAP. I've been waiting to kill him for a while. Why do I keep pressing that one? Why can't I do this? Well, I guess we're going to the lighthouse first. And rescuing someone. Alvarez. Got to rescue Alvarez. Hurry up, you piece of shit. I don't know if I'm gonna need health for this. I've recently gotten a lot better at killing people on here than what I was before. Which means I just jinxed myself, so once I get there, I'm gonna get completely fucking destroyed. Because that's how everything works. Yeet it. Don't hit him. Yeah, see, I didn't hit him. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. I feel like I might be going a little quick for these roads with this car. It looks like a friendly little place over there. Actually, I've been there already. It's a little area to steal, like, radio equipment, which is dumb. Because you do it, like, infinitely and it never ends. I don't know why I spun the camera like that. Also for GTA, one of the things that made me have to redo all of the downloads, was mostly there's a car on there called, it's not on the game, but it's an add-on that I added. It was the PLP-50, which if you don't know that car, I'm sorry, it's an awesome car. It's basically one of the smallest cars in the world. It has two wheels in the front, one wheel in the back. You steer with the front wheels, and the back wheel's the only one with power to it. And it runs off of basically a moped engine. And that car messed up my whole thing because I tried to replace it with a vehicle that didn't naturally spawn in the game. And it kind of messed everything up. So I guess you're better off following what the modders say to put the file at. The fuck? What the fuck was that? You guys know me, I always start off with a pistol. I don't see anyone over here. But that doesn't mean there's not going to be anyone over here. You know what I mean? But there is someone over there somewhere. Right there.
I think we got trouble.
You got some trouble, boy. I wanted to get him searching for me before he got too far away. No, what are you fucking doing?
Somebody there?
No. No one's here. I don't... What are they doing up there? Dude, could you stop flopping like a fucking fish? This isn't SpongeBob. Haven't had to shoot yet. That's good. But it looks like there's like three people up there. And I am without a doubt too far away to... Fuck.
I gotta keep looking at your mug.
I really don't want to shoot them. I think that that guy does like a little bit of radar back and forth.
Come on, Alvarez. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Speak for yourself. I get my hands on that little spit fuck.
I
don't do a damn thing. Sal wants his ass alive.
I think that
Hey, y'all hear me? This little shit's coming.
I don't think they're gonna be able to break through until I get close enough. I think they probably have like you have to be a certain distance.
You get any of that?
Yeah. Many. Wow, they've been knocking on it for like 20 minutes. I come and just one kick, fly the door right off the hinges. Yum.
hold your fire! I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Vense todo para la pinga!
You understand
English? Doesn't speak English.
See? I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, alright?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
I have a feeling that when we're on our way out, more people are gonna come
here. You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot of getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
I feel like, I don't know if his glasses are supposed to look like that, or they just got lazy with the game.
Everything is, in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Yeah, that's all I need to know.
I would assume that they're supposed to be like that. Because everything else in the game looks great.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
Of course.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with us. I need to get to my car.
I can get us.
No. There goes a copyright claim.
If it'll get you out of here, sure. Keep your head down.
Car's not too far from here.
I don't see, like, any of them. See, I love that they actually, like, I like the parts where... Is this Frankie Valli? It has to be. I see, like, none of them. Oh, bullshit. This gun is hard to shoot. Get over here. I don't have a lot of ammo. Holy fuck. You guys can probably see that in the video. This is like terrible aim at a distance.
Think fast, bitch. Boy, back.
I need that weapon.
Move over, you dumbass. Throw a grenade. That's their way of doing all of this. Why? I don't really want a shotgun. But there's gonna be a point where I think that's the only thing I'm gonna have to... that's the only thing I'm gonna be able to use. Because I only have 6 rounds in this. I could have gotten far. Of course.
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock. Too late to run now.
Oh, get out of there, you idiot. Oh, he's way over there. I think I got him in the neck.
Don't be nothing left to you to bear it.
Gonna fuck up that asshole.
That's him. Let's go.
Get him the fuck off me.
Yeah. I'm off you. Why is it? It had something over in this building. Okay, a car. Okay, all we have to do is escape. So, please start. There's my car. Oh, that was like nothing. Unless there's more people that show up. Which I'm sure that there will be.
Now you're done.
I can just drive like a bad at heel. And I don't think that they're gonna have a choice but to wait for us to wreck and die. That was a very, very, very bad wreck. Hey, there's a hill here. Just going rogue with... Just... Hey, life lesson. If there's ever a roadblock where there's a ramp of dirt next to it, just take it.
That was the last of them.
Okay, so I'm just taking him to Father James.
Keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed
the James gang.
Would have put it in my head and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right.
I don't think any more are gonna chase
us. Do anything to me.
Because it started like a talking sequence.
Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay.
That doesn't mean I'm gonna stop speeding. But one of the big reasons I'm doing this game more often than I was is because I feel like it's about time that I should just finish it. I don't want to like rush it to finish it, I just want to play through it. Like I'm not gonna like cut a bunch of stuff out and like make one video when it would normally, like, I want all the details there, if that makes sense. Also, I was thinking, regarding, like, GTA 5, what I've been trying to do is replace pretty much every vehicle in the game with its real-life, like, counterpart. So, like, for instance, the Picador on there is based on an El Camino, so what I want to do is replace it with an El Camino. And then I want to play through the entire story of the game with the real-life versions of the vehicles, because I haven't, played through GTA 5 on videos before yet. Like, I want to do the whole series, but... I didn't start it. I don't think it'd take that long to do it, actually. I have 5 minutes. Why do I have a timer now? Why do I have a timer? That bothers me a lot. I feel like there's no need to have a timer to have to get someone from one place to another. I also should have just taken my car, but my car doesn't have a roof, so we probably would have died. Okay. Or Father James's.
Lincoln. What's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't.
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
You had a big ass thumb. Jesus. I mean, Lincoln is a pretty fucking big guy too, though. He's probably pushing like 7 foot tall. He's a fucking monster. Let's see Donovan for more on Tommy Marcano. Kill Tommy Marcano. See Donovan for more on Tommy Marcano. Really, I had no idea. You didn't just say that 1 minute ago. It's a little distance from here to there, so I'm going to skip to when we get there, since I'm going the wrong way right now. Okay, we are here. Donovan's in his fucking ice cream truck again.
Cutie pie. Want some candy?
Or maybe intel on Tom. Hey, cutie pie, want some candy?
Well, Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean, he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of it.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man. A fucking nigga. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy. You understand? This thing falls apart. We fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here. This ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigga got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the place. He's gonna come after him. You understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure.
Come on. Gym.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
I feel like we're getting a lot closer to Sal.
Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Or
Tommy knew Lincoln
what?
Was coming for what? The plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down, was
Sal was the older guy, I believe. So Tommy must be his son.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy. Until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the briar patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
Okay, so we gotta talk to Alcee with our nice, beautiful car. How far away is this? Far enough that I can skip to where we're there again. Okay, there's the building. Why is everyone like meeting in these buildings? What is it, a fucking Kenny Rogers Roasters or something? There's our guy.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcy?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. We're taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
Okay, let's go. Also, I would prefer if we took something less shitty than this, but there's nothing that is less shitty.
You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever call home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Fuck. Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes to size up the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happen?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to Tommy.
All right.
Oops. Okay, we need to... Well, we're actually pretty much there.
Fighters don't take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
Through the side door. Well, then... Just in case, I don't have a clue what's going to happen here. Let's have this ready. That way it's pointing outward and we don't have to go, uh-oh. Come on. Come on. I don't get what's with all these time limits now.
Who the fuck's this?
This is Jack Knife Johnson.
What's he here for?
Jack Knife Johnson.
We're here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Son of a whore. I guess.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
What happens if they find a gun?
Dipshit. Go ahead.
They took my guns. Great.
Locker room's down here on the end.
Well, the thing is, I could probably stab the fuck out of someone with my thumb.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now? Go on.
I'm good now? You literally just stood there and looked at me.
You know
where you at, Al C?
All right, I gotta go make the arrangements.
My eye itches.
Who you got with you tonight, Al C?
I gotta change.
You guy looks tough.
Change my clothes.
I gotta ask
to
you
what?
Al C? What's that?
Probably whatever's in here. I don't think I get a choice.
Nah, we'll beat the fuck out of anyone. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go.
Okay.
This
and
is
to
it.
The ring.
You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name, then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Get in there, meat.
And the jungle fights continue, boys.
Comes in at over 6 feet tall. This isn't what I was expecting. Oh no, I feel like we're gonna have to kill a lot of people in here. I'm not worried at all. Oh shit. Why can't it be like the regular shit? Oh, okay, so you can hit with circle. So it's just triangle and circle. Okay, I would have killed him a lot faster if I knew that. Is that it? I feel like I could probably just keep going forever. Maybe not. Yeah, let's go home. He doesn't look muscular. He just looks like he's fat.
Boom Boom was a paperback compared to the Brawler. You gotta keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it.
Stay out of the corner.
Make him scream!
Yeah, he's even the tougher guy was easier to beat than the first guy now that I know what I had to do. So let me guess, we're gonna do like 3-4 fights. He looks like he's going to be tougher to beat than the last guy, which that's how it's supposed to be.
Does he buries motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard.
Okay, I see. It's not that hard, really, it isn't. I'm just a psychopath, that's why I'm doing good. Lincoln's just a nut. I think that the next person would have to be, oh wait, we already did beat him. We beat Gravedigger, who's next? I just go in there fucking everyone up.
That's it,
kid. Oh, that's it?
Now? You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where that shit was easy.
Me? I got business to attend to.
That was really easy.
You niggas really know how to brawl.
Please tell me this isn't going to be the same scene from Mafia 2.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have.
Oh no.
I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick. Sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
It actually would have already lit. I guarantee it, being as close as that lighter was.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die. You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn...
How long does it take to fray a goddamn rope? Revelation.
Before you die... You gonna feel your pecker burn. It's gonna curl and twist.
Hello. Oh my sweet baby Jesus. Die, you motherfucker.
So that's that, then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school.
Oh, shit.
Some big company. Maybe run for office.
Stealing all the silver.
Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand? You
should have listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point arguing with
you. But Lincoln, you would literally catch on fire if you do this. Yeah, you would have died.
Please.
Say hello.
Fuck
to
yourself.
Tell him Sal be along shortly.
Got it.
My dog's gonna look.
This spade won't
run for cover. Got him. Over here. Put down another man. We're dropping like fucking flies.
Well, don't do that. Poke your little head out. God damn it.
Grenade in!
Okay, that hit him. Oh, fuck.
Cover me while I reload!
Ah, of course. That's the guy I'm worried the most about right now. Okay, I think he's dead.
That's him. Let's go. Hit him from the other side. Getting out of here.
That was a close one.
I'm boxed in. Help me out here.
Yeah, you might be boxed in. How much ammo do I have?
Come get me, boy.
Oh, all right.
Gotcha now, dipshit.
There's someone.
Let that fucking hurt. Oh, I'm in a world of hurt here.
There's people shooting from fucking everywhere. Thought I saw it. Yeah, I did. There's obviously someone shooting, but I don't have a clue where they're at.
Yes, it's long. I could have swore he was.
Quit daydreaming and find that cunt.
I think that's the first time I heard them use the word cunt in a video game.
Over here.
Bastard got me trapped. Now you're done.
Come on, fuckface.
You should have said so.
Fancy meeting you here, shithead.
Who? Who are you calling shithead? I thought I saw another guy over there.
Dibs on this fucking.
He's cutting us down.
You got dibs?
Heading for cover.
Get in, get in, get in, get in. I died because the fucking car wouldn't start. Cool. Okay. At least we started right from there. Yep, they know who I am. Move, please. This isn't good. We're gonna have to go across the bridge.
All units, suspect sighted in River Row.
I think you're wrong. Fuck. Goddamn cops. I don't know where I could go that. That I could actually lose them. Oh, I think we're good.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search and immediate.
We got rid of them.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
call.
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgie was selling.
Si. Certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No. I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother? That you wanted to discuss a deal between the two of us?
My brother Tommy was a smart kid. He could have been anything. I tried to tell him go to college, even offered to pay for it.
I apologize for your loss.
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all worked out, including how I was gonna pay for it. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
Well, I'm gonna need enough to finish the construction. It ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you won my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. Then I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city, and you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only
and
reason.
And you wish me to kill the nigger. Hmm? I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
So now, apparently, the only two people left are Sal Marcano and that basically, I'd say his henchman that is out to kill me. And I'm assuming we're going to kill the guy that's after me first. Okay. So someone needs to get Tommy's stuff, I believe. And that's going to be Brute. I'm pretty sure that way everyone's even.
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
Most of the city and half this district is already under my watchful eye. That's reason enough to make this official and let me run the day-to-day here as well.
You know I don't like you, okay?
So you got yourself a 50-50 split in this district.
She's annoying.
Odds are good you're probably gonna do just fine either way you go.
Vito is definitely my favorite character in this game.
The loss is a fader. You'll get no arguments on that. And she talks a good game, but she hasn't a clue what she's doing. I've run all the vices this city has to offer, probably invented half of them. There's no one better to be running them.
You know I'm the only one who
okay,
really
she has... where does it say how many places she has? Three.
Make the right choice here and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
How does Vito only have two?
Consider which way Donnie would want you to go.
And how does he only have two?
Anytime you want to make a call.
Ain't a territory in this city I can't control.
I... 25.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
260. 260. Dun dun. So I'd get increased health if I do veto. What? Okay, I could do. What is screaming Zemi? I don't know. Increased health is like the only thing that I ever use.
Gonna need Beto like, to run this turf.
You are one brilliantly decisive
I'm
motherfucker.
Good with like everything else.
Alright, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
If you already know which way you're leaning when you walk in, just fucking say it. And stop wasting my goddamn time.
Alright, that's it. We're done for now.
See, I thought I gave Vito one last time to make it even with Cassandra, and then I needed to give it to Brook, but apparently that's not how it went. Whose car is who? I see three cars here. I'll take this one. Well, that is probably going to be it for this episode. We did quite a bit. Next time, I guess we're going to be doing... what? Next time we're going to be doing... I'd like to kill Remy, which is what this one was supposed to be about. But we ended up not doing that. And then there's My Name's Lincoln Clay, which means we're going to have to kill... the other guy that's after us, but I think we're going to try to do kill Remy if that's a quick one. It should be a quick one, and then go over and do this one, and I think we'll be pretty much set. But that's it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. And if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to watch one of my previous, next, and related videos. And don't forget to check out my other social medias in the description down below.